Good morning, sir.
Oh, morning. O'Malley.
Good morning, news desk. Oh, yes, sir. He's just come in. Give him 5 minutes, will you? Right.
Well?
O'Malley, look at these. Two killed in sewer cave-in. Tractor crushes workman's foot. $60,000 property damage suit as crane topples into parking lot. And this one, construction worker killed as wooden guardrail gives way. And there are more of them every day. I think it's time we give them some space. I want to do a safety story, O'Malley, and I want you to do it for me.
Good idea. There's one small problem.
What?
You've got me booked to Tokyo tonight on that trade compact story, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Why not give that new kid a chance? He's dying to get his teeth into something like this.
Hey, take my calls, eh? You can reach me at the press club.
Listen,
Come here. Can't you read? Out. Out.
Avoid unsafe position or posture. When using equipment, use the proper warning system and take care. Take special care around moving or dangerous equipment. Unsafe dress or apparel. Load, place, and mix carefully.
Ow! Ooh, oh!
Always wear your safety boots. Don't run on the job. Mm-hmm. Protect your hands. Use the proper equipment for the job and use it safely. Make sure dangerous areas are properly guarded. Make sure all dangerous areas are properly guarded. Make sure all safety devices are working properly. Make sure your work area is properly ventilated. Thank you. Practice good housekeeping. Keep your equipment and work area tidy. Make sure you have the proper light to work by. Avoid unsafe design or construction. Keep your safety equipment in good condition. Never distract, tease, or startle the people you work with. Horseplay is dangerous.
Hold me up!
Take 16 steps and live.
Ahem.